There are so many reasons people move to Fredericksburg, but today I'm going to share with you the top four. When deciding where to live, it's important to look at all of the areas, and there are a lot in Northern Virginia. My name is Victoria Bali. I'm a real estate agent in Northern Virginia, and I work with buyers to help them find their perfect homes. Fredericksburg is a historical and beautiful town with many suburbs surrounding the area. Prices are cheaper than in Stafford and much cheaper than DC. If you want to see any of the current homes for sale in Fredericksburg, you can find them on my website. So here are top four reasons to move to Fredericksburg. Reason number one, the downtown. I mean, seriously, who doesn't love these streets? As far as homey historical city to live in Virginia, this is definitely at the top of my list. The town has so many beautiful historical homes. It's also the home of the University of Mary Washington, so it is a college town. Fredericksburg is located right on the Rappahannock, so you can grab a bite to eat in town, have a drink, then head down to the water to enjoy the riverfront. The city has brick sidewalks and mostly brick buildings, which makes for a really cool aesthetics. If you're lucky enough to find a home in downtown, you get to enjoy a pretty cool lifestyle living in this unique city. Reason number two, price point. You get so much for your money here. It's cheaper than Stafford, Virginia, and much cheaper than DC. The only thing is a bit farther of a drive than some other cities closer to DC or Quantico. Still, having the option for more land and more house for the same price is tempting for a lot of people, which is why a lot of people who live here commute each day to Quantico or DC for work. Property taxes are also going to be cheaper. This is an expense a lot of buyers forget to consider, and is why it is important to work with a local loan officer to figure out exactly what you qualify for. Number three, the best of both worlds. Not too close, not too far. Fredericksburg is great for accessing both Richmond and Washington, D.C. If you enjoy trips to the city, you have two of the Virginia's best options within an hour from you. You can explore D.C.'s unique history and museums one day, and then go bar and restaurant hopping the next day in Richmond, all in one weekend. If you like camping in state parks, it's also only about an hour and a half from Shenandoah National Park, which extends along Blue Ridge Mountains and has arguably some of the best hiking, camping, and fishing opportunities in Virginia. Number four, beautiful homes. Of course, a huge reason people move here over some other areas are the homes. The houses downtown are absolutely gorgeous. The craftsmanship you can find in some of those older homes is not existent in a new construction. But if you are looking for a new construction, there are plenty of opportunities for that as well. You can have a cute single-story ranch across from downtown in Falmont, or you can find a brand new two-story home outside of the downtown and away from the traffic. This is usually the hardest decision of all, where to live. It first starts with deciding whether to move to Stafford or Fredericksburg or Dumfries. Then the next hard part is what community to live in. Well, if you are moving to any of those cities, just know you will be able to find exactly what you're looking for in each city. Fredericksburg is the only city that has such unique and historic downtown houses. Some go for over $1 million. However, there are plenty of opportunities for downtown homes for much less. I hope this video helped you decide where you want to live. If it did or if it didn't, reach out to me so we can find the perfect home for you. You can also visit my website to view all of the cool homes at downtown, the new construction in the area, and any other communities you are interested in. Check out my other videos on the best places to live in Fredericksburg, Virginia for more detailed information about each neighborhood. Thanks for watching.